Have you ever stared at yourself in the mirror and admired your beauty for more than 10 minutes? Have you?
Oh, yes.
Do you agree or admit na may asim ka pa?
Kumbaga, pwede pa ako isang sigang. Pero ano tawag mo sa akin na?
Love nga.
No nga. Isa pa, ang sarap eh. Anong tawag mo sa akin?
Honest ka. Tag. Kapag tinanong kita ng mga questions.
Pag ikaw, oo.
Kaya nga ito, may hinanda kaming lie detector.
Oh.
Mm, oh, three questions for you. Three questions for me. Oh, sige, una ako. Ask me anything. Ask me anything. Something obvious.
Is your real name Anjali?
Yes. Yes.
Ano yun?
Ang ganon! Liar to!
Oh.
Liar to! Again, bakit? Again, ikaw naman.
Ako.
Okay. Are you mestizo?
Yes. Yes.
Kapag ito nag-lie, ibig sabihin, hindi na natin dadagutan. Oh my God! Liar to!
So kahit na anong isagot mo, hindi. Ganito na lang gawin. You ask me something.
And then?
And then, I can tell you the truth or I can lie. It doesn't matter. And then, after that, sabi mo if you believe me or not. And then, ganun din ako.
Sige.
Hindi mo malalaman.
Oh. Char. sige. Okay, ito para sa akin to. And then, you will answer this for me. Have you ever stared at yourself in the mirror and admire your beauty for more than 10 minutes? Have you?
Oh, yes. Do you believe me?
No, I think you're lying.
Thank you.
Okay. I'll go.
That's so not me.
Oh. That's really not you.
Have you ever noticed something bad about yourself?
Yes.
I believe you.
Ang dami nito eh.
I believe
because
you.
Because I always do. Okay, next. Do you want to work with me again?
No.
You're such a bad liar. Okay.
Ito yung question. I think it's for.
Okay. Feeling mo ba magka-level kayo ng singing skills ni Ogie Alcacian?
Definitely not. Kasi he's been kunderana since he was in college. And syempre, kumbaga sa practice. Sobrang dami yung practice na ni Ogie.
Tingin mo kung if you had the same amount of time to practice, you would be as
proficient?
As him or...
Kung magkasama kami sa Kondirana before? Possibly, yeah.
May concert ba kayo?
Meron kami gagawin. Kilabutitos.
Kilabutitos.
And nakakatuwa kasi lagi kami nag... makatawa to. Ano nakakatawa?
Kilabutitos.
Kilabutitos, yun.
Sabihin nun, titos na nakakilabot?
Exactly.
Yun ang pinakatawa mong sinabi.
Are you willing to leave everything behind for the one you love? Career, money, your current lifestyle, and lead a simple, boring life. Everything behind.
Only if he's worth it. Or maybe not.
Muntik na ako maniwala. Pero buti na lang binawi mo. Nah.
Hindi, I would. For love, I would. If he's worth it.
What would be the criteria for that? Nobody knows.
If I am 100% sure that he will love me for the rest of my life.
You'll never be 100% sure.
Oh, nga, I don't know. Una, he's not worth it if he is willing to let me choose kung between the two, between him or the things that I care about. Mm.
Very good!
Nakakainis ka. Do you agree or admit na may asim ka pa?
Kumbaga, pwede pa ako isang sigang.
Maasim ba? Maasim ba?
Pag wala ka ng asim, alam mo yung pang pakbit ka na lang. Ilang sigang pwede pa?
Nako, grabe nga yung asim mo eh. Okay.
Do you think it would be a good idea kung magkaroon ng new season ng A Love to Last?
Yes.
Really? Pero iniisip ko, it would be hard to do a... It would be hard for both of us to do something similar to that because it's always going to be their basis. Yeah. Diba? And it's hard to top that. It's hard to...
That's true. Actually, isa yun sa mga paborito ko talagang ginawa ko. Ever.
Same. Pero anong tawag mo sa akin doon?
Love nga.
Oo nga. Isa pa, ang sarap eh. Anong tawag mo sa akin?
Tito. Kilabo Tito yun.
Pwede. Pwede.
Okay, 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 okay. Let's... Do you ever wish you were not famous at all?
Sometimes.
Kasi parang most of your life, kilala ka, artista ka.
Oh, okay, sige, let's talk about that. That's an interesting topic. If you whine and complain that people know you, that you don't have privacy,
yeah,
and you seem para kang ano, entitled, you know, what an entitled person,
yeah,
complaining.
Yeah.
Of course, we appreciate the perks and the kindness from strangers,
yeah,
and blah blah blah. We love that. Pero I think for me, it bothers me that some people think they actually know me.
Yeah.
I mean, you know my face, you know my name, but you don't know me if you've never spent time with me, never had a conversation with me. You've never met my family or my friends, and you don't really know me. That's why may judgment minsan.
Uh-oh. And they get disappointed with your life choices if it's something that they do not agree about.
Yes.
Diba? Parang...
And people forget that you're showcasing your body, your work, not your personal life.
But hindi ang ngayon, iba na. They just don't support you because of your work. They support you because of your personal life. They support you because they like your life choices, your,
yeah,
lifestyle. You always have to like walk on eggshells all the time. Para siyang ano, double-edged sword.
That's why I'm very clear with my part in terms of yun nga, personal life. It's like, sure, pero there are boundaries na, no, not for you.
The best moments are the ones na hindi na siya share sa public. Yun yung gauge eh. Kapag marami nag, masyadong maraming pictures sa party, ibig sabihin hindi sila nag-enjoy.
Oo, tama. Ibig sabihin boring.
Oo, totoo. Boring talaga. Uh-oh. Kapag masyadong maraming pictures.
Oo.
Last two.
Ayoko.
One for you, one
Ayoko.
For me. Ayoko nahiya na.
Bitin.
Sige. Are you willing to give up your love for coffee in exchange for finding out who your soulmate is? I think this is for me. Of course, coffee lang naman yan, no? Mas nakakabuhay yung pag-ibig. Sure.
Ako hindi. Ayoko malaman.
Really? Ako gusto ko para wala nang ano. Para diretso na, alam na, wala nang game.
Ako ayoko malaman. Mas sira yung adventure.
Parang sumobra na ako sa adventure. Ayoko na ng more adventures. Dinaig ko
okay
na si Dora.
Daig mo pa si Dora?
Dowa?
Dowa.
Buisit. Alam ko si Dora.
Have you ever been caught making out by your family or friends or in public?
No. Oh. Actually, no. Never.
Walang nakahuli sa'yo?
Wala.
May kinikiss ka o meron kang
wala
kalambuchingan or...
Magaling ako sa ganyan eh. Magaling ako magtago.
If heaven is real and you die tomorrow, do you think you would get in?
Yeah, I think so. What do you think? Will I get in?
Heaven? Oh, naman.
I think so.
Ikaw? Sino kasama sa heaven?
Sino magdadala sa akin sa heaven? Are you currently doing something you love? You're always doing something that you love,
I
right?
only do things that I love.
Ah,
yeah.
Gusto ko yun.
That's why.
Ganda nun. So, you need to tell me, wala kang project na mas, na inisip mo sana matapos na or like you're, you know.
Thing. Out of physical, ano, physical pagod na lang.
Pero stuff, never kayo parang, ba't tinanggap to?
Umaabot ka dun minsan, sa pagod nga siguro.
Sa pagod. Lang. Pero hindi dahil sa material or anything like that. Or katrabaho.
Oh.
Have you ever worked with someone that you don't like?
Usually, hindi ako close sa mga katabaho ko.
Close tayo, feeling ko.
Oo naman. Do you believe in love at first sight?
Yes, I do.
Of course.
I do.
Because you're the...
Hopeless romantic.
Queen of cheesy.
No, but I really do.
Love at first sight?
That happened to me.
That happened to you?
Mm-hmm.
Nasaan na yung love? Wala na, di ba?
Oh. Hindi natin alam.
Oh, hindi na. Hindi, alam natin. Wala.
Hindi natin alam. Hindi mo siya love at first sight. Parang meron lang something dun sa first time ko siya nakita. Like, something changed inside me.
Hindi pa ako nag-ayos nun. Ay, hindi ba ako? Akala ko, ako yung tinutukoy mo.
na love at first sight, yun ba? Yung parang feeling mo may music, gano'n, in your head.
Ah, meron.
Hindi gano'n talaga.
May time, nasa Baguio ako.
Oo.
Bata pa ako, as in bata. Tapos, sa skating rink, tapos, tsug! May babae na naka-white pants.
Oo, tapos.
Naka-skates, long hair. Parang halos ka-age ko, siguro mga, kung, I don't know, maybe I was mga 11, sa 11 or 12. Alam mo yung tug-slow mo.
So, may ganun talaga yung moment eh.
Tapos, alam mo, hinahanap ko yun. Tapos mo, hinahanap ko yung number. Eventually, hinahanap ko yung number. Tapos, wala akong masabi. So, wala na.
Ako na yun, sa 13 ako.
Ano?
Nasa audition ako, tapos nag-walk-in yung guy. Tapos parang, natulala ako sa kanya. Hindi naman niya ako pinansin. Hindi niya ako type, so.
Hindi ka type? May lalaking hindi ka type?
Hindi niya ako type.
Hindi talaga, hindi ako maka-imagine na lalaki na hindi ka pasok sa... Hindi physical type, I'm talking about physical type.
Marami namang iba-iba naman yung type. Yan ka na naman eh. Kung gagawin pinikila yung buhay mo, do you think rom-com yung buhay mo?
Wala naman, porn.
Alam ko, horror.
Hindi, kung buhay ko?
Rom-com?
Hindi. Ikaw, teka, kung buhay mo, gagawin, ano siya, anong genre?
Minsan rom-com, minsan horror.
Kabising! Parang! Huli ka, balbon!
Minsan horror din. O, last na. Kung gagawin pelikula ang buhay mo, anong title? Ano yung Boy Tisoy?
Asaldong Tisoy? Baby face, boy praning, anak, mamili ka, ang dami. Anak ng demonyo.
Anak ng demonyo?
Ang dami, ang dami. Oh my God. Wala akong maisip.
Alam mo, gusto ko tuloy gumawa ng pelikula with you, tapos ganyan yung title, tsaka ibang genre. Sana mag-work tayo ulit, no? Kung pwede lang.
Sana.
It makes me happy to be working with you.
Thank you. Same here.
It makes me happy kapag dada tayo sa set, kasi you're such, a good, parang energy to be around.
Nice. Thank you.
Seryoso.
I try to have good vibes always.
You don't need to like constantly think about offending the person or parang you just get each other. Yun tinatawin ng chemistry, yun ang tingin ng chemistry tayo.
Meron talaga.
Meron talaga, di ba?
Tiyo mo, ganyan ka. ganyan ka. Teka, nakakamdaman mo yung spark?
Ang baduy, alam mo, Tito Jones na naman yan.
Hindi mo na feel?
Grabo, Tito yan.
Hindi mo na feel?
Hindi ko na feel.
Manhid ka. Kaya ka. Wala.
Alam mo bakit manhid na ako?
Manhid na.
Na. Pero thank you for being such a good sport. Nagkaroon tayo. Thank you for spending time with me and having merienda stash dinner with me.
Mm-hmm. Thank you so much.
Thank you, and it was really good seeing you again.
So, buti na lang meron kang ganitong ano.
So, hindi ka kung walang vlog, hindi tayo makikita.
Yeah, knowing you, kung walang vlog, hindi talaga. Oo.
Ikaw na magbayad yan,
ah. Okay, akong bahala, sige.